This is what God would use to shoot somebody.